message is for the general. We've spotted hostile forces scouting near the castle and
hey.
Request your presence.
The castle garrison has spotted hostiles scouting the perimeter. We should find out what's going on. Work.
I took out that courser you were worried about.
Good work. We've just got to keep cleaning up the Commonwealth, one mess at a time.
Hey there.
I'm glad you're here. It pops up the troops to see their general taking charge. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you to take a look around and shore up any weak points you see.
This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Institute Synths are moving on our position. This is not a drill. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce. We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston.
right there.
Sure.
We sure showed them what happens when you mess with the Minutemen. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our mettle again anytime soon.
Seems to be growing well.
Looking to resupply?
Anything to report?
Nothing you need to worry about. We'll hold this place for the Minutemen as long as any of us are still breathing. Now, did you need anything or not?
Not right now.
Then I'll get back to my busy schedule. All right, people. That was a tough fight. We came through it. You can be proud of how you handled yourselves today. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen, gold darn it! And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people.
This is Radio Freedom with an after-battle report for the people of the Commonwealth. We've routed the enemy, and they're dispersing. We'll now return to our normal broadcast.
Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Thank you.
get going.